sink of the earth under the Martians. That was the end of the 19th century, when I felt a vast indignation at colonial violence. I was writing of crimes committed in Tasmania. A foreign... The earth now belonged to the Martians. And I knew not how the fate of mankind would end. But at least for the moment, I also knew that my beloved Carrie and her father were safe on another but distant shore. have struggled to swallow all of mankind.
Thank you. this would happen? Hear your God, I said. The evil one never rests. I said, exorcise the devil. But no, he wouldn't listen. The demons inside them grew and grew until Satan gave his signal and destroyed.
Oh,
Martians eating. Inside the hood of their new machine, they were draining the fresh, living blood of men and women and injecting it into their own veins. tumors, cancers, and other morbid diseases.
Who does that?
Friend.
Be on your way.